Alright guys, welcome back to my Clicker Heroes playthrough. So everyone, we are back here on level 342. We have a huge amount of gold right now actually. I'm really happy about this. I really do hope that you all do enjoy this part. Please remember to hit that like button if you did. And of course, thank you very much for watching. You guys are absolutely awesome out there. So we have a request there. We're going to decline too low of a level. If you're going to apply for the clan guys, please make sure that you are at least level 400. You have to be, man. You're not going to be able to damage a boss at all. Let's collect the hero souls. All you guys right there that did damage, you rock. How about today's raid? I think today's raid has been killed. Has it been killed? No. Fresh raid boss, level 21. Alright, either way, guys. Let's get Tree Beast to 1400. There we go. Very nice. Don't know if I said it, but yeah, if you enjoyed, please remember to hit that like button. And of course, thank you very much for watching. Nearly at part 70 of this series, which is unbelievable. Seriously, dude. Who would have thought that we would get this far? It's crazy stuff. A Drunken Brawler over 1400 there. I really wanted to keep him at level 1400, but went a little bit over and got 1402. Next, we got Beach Princess. Fisherman. Get him to an equal number, 1300. There we go, nice. Mars Samurai. 1301. I love it when I accidentally click too many times. What else we got here? Tree Beast. Let's go Fisherman. And that's all for now, I think. Now doing some pretty good DPS, at least with the heroes. We might have to ascend in this fight, everyone. Didn't get a ruby then, damn. Well, either way, let's use our abilities now, shall we? Using all my top abilities here. Smash through all the mobs. 345 boss instantly killed. Doing a huge amount of damage, man. Yeah, I definitely think I'm going to have to ascend in this episode. Because with the amount of hero souls I have, I'm not going to be able to really grind and do a deep run because I need way more hero souls, I think, to beat level 400 at least in a decent amount of time. So, the more hero souls we have, the better. Here comes the 350 boss. Get ready, everyone. Here he is. Manually clicking him down. Look at that, man. Thanks to the Ancient of Murder's crits. You gotta love it. Instantly kill the mobs with crits. Another clickable there. Only dropped gold. Barely got hardly any gold. Look at that, dude. Just grinded through, like, four different levels or five levels. And got really no gold whatsoever. And if you can't tell everyone, I'm a little bit under the weather today. I have some sort of flu or something going on, who knows. Do you know what? I reckon I might not even ascend now, just to save time. Let me just upgrade all my heroes here and try and get as many hero souls as we can. Simple as that, everyone. Go. Okay. Next we have Betty Clicker. 1,000. So I'm trying to upgrade all my heroes here so I can get some hero souls or bonus ones anyway. And I accidentally overclicked there and wasted a huge amount of gold. Whoopsie daisy. Didn't mean to do that at all. Better be careful with that. Yes, that wastes a lot of gold. That capitalized D wastes heaps of gold. Did we get more hero souls? Yeah. Excellent. This is how you do it, everyone. This is the best way to get hero souls before you ascend. I might as well upgrade him. Good old King Midas. You. Almost out of gold, more or less. More upgrade here. Slowly but surely we'll wear down our gold supply. Got Mazul now here as well. This is where we wear down our gold supply now. This is where everything starts getting expensive as hell. Okay. I'm gonna use all my abilities in a second, by the way. Since they are off cooldown, might as well use them, right? Alright, everything's looking good. Lovely. Let's use... Energize Super Clicks Reload. Yeah, okay. There we go. That's how you do it, everyone. Now I have another Super Clicks available to use later on after my Clickstorm Power Surge run out. I just threw these mobs fairly fast now, aren't we? Damn, look at that. Almost at level 358. Getting it slowly but surely. There we go. Two more levels to 360, then we're going to ascend. Sit up there to 1400. Nice. Still haven't got that much gold at all. Which is very sad, isn't it, everyone? Can't upgrade Dread Knight yet. 25, there you go. Sweet, let's upgrade Dread Knight. That is what I like to see. 9 out of 10. 259. 1 minute and 20 seconds left before I can use Clickstorm Power Surge and Super Clicks at the same time. A bee has just spawned. Trying to take down this bee. Super Clicks, got a free Super Clicks. Gotta love that. Now when I crit, I instantly kill the mobs. Who does not like that? Come on, guys. There you go, 360. Wish it was a primal boss, but I'm not that lucky, sadly. Never that lucky, I swear. 361. 5 out of 10 on 361. I'm gonna use my abilities one last time, then I'm gonna ascend, everyone. There we go. 13 seconds left. Now 10. Might as well upgrade one of these heroes here. Who should I upgrade? Good old Betty Clicker. Leon, that's who I missed. Leon, dude. We missed Leon completely. How were we thinking with that? Alright. Upgrading all these heroes by 100 levels. Very expensive stuff. Alright, let's use our abilities. Oh, but now... Oh, dude. Lucky Strikes is coming back in 1 minute and 18 seconds. Do we dare wait for that? Might as well. I don't know. I mean, I guess we do have the chance of getting a Primal Boss out in this level, which is better, obviously. Much more hero souls. 364 now. Doing some really good damage. Hopefully we can turn down this boss instantly. You ready? Oh, it's a primal boss. 27 hero souls. Kind of manually click him down here. I reckon that's thanks to Atman. That's why I got a primal boss then. Hoping we can do this. Have to keep on critting though. Yeah, there we go. We're doing it good here. Yes! 365 boss is destroyed. Yeah, we've got Lucky Strikes and Metal Tech. They're coming off cooldown soon. Thinking I might as well just get the 370 and then ascend. Yeah, alright, we'll do that. Seems like the best choice here, guys. No harm in it, right? We have a huge amount of hero souls we're going to get when we ascend. Oh, 171's not really huge, but you know what I mean. Better than nothing. Out of here. Nothing else to upgrade. Just looking around at my levels of the heroes. Nothing else to upgrade, sadly. Alright, well, I'm gonna use my abilities now. Just use Lucky Strikes to help me get through these mobs a bit faster. 367 now. Nice, a treasure chest with Metal Detector on. Gotta love that. Wish I was critting more, but even with Lucky Strikes on, I don't crit 100% of the time. Which is fairly odd. Bob's had a huge amount of health right now, by the way. Jesus Christ. Spamming here like a madman. Big storm power surge. 5 seconds left in the clock. Here we go. Let's do it. Using my quick storm power surge now. Hopefully gonna help me beat down these mobs fast. I really hope I can beat the level 370 boss. Better be able to. Here we go. 370 boss. Really strong, man. Really, really strong. Need to crit more. I'm not critting. Nowhere near enough crits. Oh, hang on. Might be able to pull this off, actually. Dude, we're doing it. Come on. More crits, game. Yes, we did it. It's over. Awesome stuff. Let's ascend, man. Stop clicking, game. Come on. There we go. Who should we upgrade here quickly with our money? Let's see. Ready clicker. Leon. Great Forest here. That about it? Abaddon. Okay. Let's ascend. Oh, I must salvage all relics. Don't know why the game makes me do this. Done. Let's ascend. Right here. Wait, I did do it right, didn't I? Yes, send. Awesome, man. Just got a ruby there as well. Lovely stuff. Alright, so we ascended, everyone. There we go. Let's, click down this mob. Doing 5,000 damage straight off the bat. How awesome is that? Seriously. Level 2 now. I'm gonna save enough money for tree beasts. There we go. Just gonna insta-kill these mobs. Awesome. What else should we purchase? Atman. Very expensive, Atman. Mimsy. What else we got here? Respec. No, I don't want to respec. Got anything else here? I can re-roll 42 hero souls. That's fairly expensive though, isn't it? Don't know if I want to do that. The tree beast up 25 levels. I'm gonna get him to level 50, get an equal number going on here. I hate uneven numbers. 35. Level 14 already. Of course I go uneven again. Oh. Seriously, game. 60, good. 70. 5. Beautiful. Gonna get him to 100 and purchase all his abilities. I have to save up that amount of gold, though. 505k. I'm level 22 at the moment. Go. Jump to level 100. Saving up for the cure. Done. They're just jumping brawler now. Using my power surge here. She might upgrade Sid the Helpful Venture quickly. Let's use Click Storm as well. Probably didn't have to use Click Storm, that's alright. Might as well use my abilities here. Level 30 almost. There we go. Now do huge clicks. Well, huge click damage. Embalming fluid. Find a pig's whiskey, saving up for that. There you go, just got it then. Level 34. There you go, guys. That's how you do it. Seriously, look at that. Domination. Level 37. Got Samurai here. Got Betty Clicker as well. Gonna purchase every hero and upgrade all their abilities, obviously. That's what you usually do. Okay. Get him to 100 as well. I like having all my heroes at 100 at least. Done. a swarm. Look at this man. Level 99, level 100. Next assassin, so now we can pull off some crits. Alright, almost got the assassin to level 100. Level 50 now. Lucky strikes, beautiful. Alright then, we're doing well. Look at this guy's doing really well. Eight. Excellent. Out of sword fighting. On level 60 almost. For some reason, Bobby Bounty Hunter is gilded. Who knows why. Thought I did gild everyone, I guess. Maybe when I got my highest zone reached, everyone got gilded. Just random people. Level 100. Gonna set up sweeping strikes. Using all my abilities here. Level 64. No sweeping strikes unlocked. Floor is lava now. 75, there you go. They have a metal detector. 400T. Upgrade the King's Guard. Need some more damage there. Got metal detector now as well. Using that straight away. More gold for me. I think how much damage we're doing, dude. Almost at 75. Nice. Okay, level 75. Golden Quicks. Doing some good damage here. Doing some really nice damage, actually. Cruising through levels. This is what you want to see, dude. Icy Touch, going after that next. Need level 125, though. Level 79. There you do it, boys and girls. The weighty boss, dead. Welcome to Astral Rift. Alright. Need to save up to level 125 now. What a journey this is going to be. Alright, there you go. Got Icy Touch straight away. Lovely. Dark Ritual. Alright everyone, well I reckon that wraps up for this part anyway, since we're absolutely dominating right now. My throat is killing me because I'm sick, obviously. Purchase some more stuff. I love how addicting this game is. Can't stop playing it. I'm gonna get Pet Dragon quickly. The 85 boss is down. Okay, nice. Yeah, I reckon I'm gonna have to end the part. So I wanna keep playing, dude. And I have to go to bed. Feeling really crappy at the moment. There it is. There's got Beast Lord there as well. Level 90. Oh, I might as well just use my abilities now. Stuff it. I'm sure you guys don't care that I'm posting some extra content here. Level 92. Got beast mode and more damage being done. Wow, almost like level 95. Look at this, everyone. Jesus Christ. Level 96. Dominating here. 97 now. Level 98. Almost at 99. And 99, beautiful. Super clicks, need to save up for that. There we go, got super clicks. Gonna use super clicks now as well. It's Omet. Omet is now dead. Good stuff. Boiling blood. Gonna wait till super clicks wears out and then that's it, end of part. Simple as that. 103 now, nice. Then get to 105 and that's it, end of part everyone. Having too much fun in this damn game. So addicting. Blood, there you go. 105, here we go. Primal boss. Dead. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow for the next part of my Clicker Heroes playthrough. See you then. Hey guys, Vince here. So I've just noticed that YouTube has actually changed the way that subscribers receive notifications for when I upload videos. So please follow the instructions on screen if you are subscribed to me and you want to receive updates when I post new videos. Thanks for watching guys. See you around.